Hey everybody, welcome back to Brelsford Family Homestead. I've got a quick how-to for you for these Gallagher one-handed latches. I'm really loving them and wish we had them sooner. So Joe and I are gonna get one installed. We are going to install one of these Gallagher latches, one-handed, awesome. So I wanted to show you how because I could not find any how-to videos online. We're gonna put the first staple in on the inside here. You can use a rubber mallet or a hammer, but if you use the hammer, which is faster, you need the file to get the burrs off so you don't cut yourself. We're gonna put the latch on, and then we're gonna measure to see where we want the staple on the other side. You gotta put the staple through the chain before you pound it in. You don't need to hammer it all the way in, so that gives you a little bit of play with this. Now, we can lock it. See those burrs? Those will slice you right up. We're gonna have to file those down. Smooth as baby's butt, I don't know about that. Easy peasy. Here it is. I should have bought a couple more. We've got some more to put up by the chickens and goats, but this is going to make going in and out of these gates a lot easier. Thanks for watching, guys. God bless.